I just wanted some opinions on what to do. I'm really worried. I'm holding another baby, but I had my placenta taken out when my daughter was born, so this means I can't have any more children or I have placenta care. Thank you to you. Krista, what the fuck? Apparently you don't need no kids.
Wait, she's making a placenta check? Is that what she's doing? What the hell is that?
It's
the fact that the baby's doing it. Well, I don't know what a placenta is. I was just wondering what the check was for.
For what? Huh?
I was wondering what she meant by placenta check.
A placenta transplant.
Oh, what the fuck?
Right?
Is that even a thing?
No!
Well, the placenta is formed when the baby's formed, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, now you're going to... Like, you just gave birth. Can I have that? Like, that's not how the fuck it works.
Exactly.
You sound like somebody needs to be breeding.
Right.
I mean, fuck, dude. Oh, shit, I'm about fucked up. Boy. Oh, shit. I ain't really paying attention to what I'm doing. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, I better fuck that this one. Thank you for the Salisbury steak. I had them cooked for you. Look at this play. Well, honey, I'm recording my gameplay. Give me a few minutes.
You
don't
know
what to do? You know, honestly, I don't know. One of them the kid and the other one the kid, and I don't know what to do. I don't know if it's because I had my headphones in the last time or what. But I didn't have my microphone piece in, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know what the deal would have been. That's so fucking you. God damn, a fucking hole in there, man.